this yesterday, three men who had raped and murdered Naina Pujari in Pune in 2009 were sentenced to death. That crime happened because she was an employee of an IT company who got into a taxi at the end of the day to be dropped home. She was kidnapped and then murdered and found 2 days later. There's something very important we need to all realize about taxis. There is a definite data to suggest that most of the crimes that have happened against women in taxis have happened because the car was child locked. And if the car is child locked, as a passenger in the back seat, you cannot open the door and you cannot roll down the windows because the master switch for the windows is with the driver. Most of the cars that operate as taxis today are mid-range sedans, and most of them come with an automatic basic child lock facility. Here's what you can do, and here's what you must tell all of your family members to do. This is a taxi, for example, that we've called around. It's a standard vehicle. Now, before you get into that vehicle, here's what you can do. You open the door to get in. I'm going to ask the camera to come in. Here, this is the physical child lock facility. It's unlocked now. If it's pushed that way, it's locked. It's marked very clearly on all cars. Before you get into the car, check for this facility. If it is locked, this is what happens. You get in. A child locked car, you can only open the door from the outside, which means that the passenger in the back of the car is effectively trapped. There is only one way to stop it. Every time you get into a car that is not yours, you have to check for the switch. It will take a moment, but it is so important. Make sure that the switch is off. The other thing we are going to do as a channel at Mirror Now is ask for all state governments, and every state has to do it, is to put a sticker on the car instructing every passenger to check the child's lock and make sure the child lock is not on. The more important thing for the governments to do is to make sure that if a car is registered as a commercial vehicle or a taxi, the child lock is effectively taken away completely, because it's completely unnecessary in a taxi. You only need child locks in private cars. We appeal to the government to make this change, but I appeal to you to actually let as many of your family members know that this is an important thing.